trade district? What is this one? Old Town, because that's how I get the last match from Stormwind. So I'll go this route first. I'll do Dwarven District into Old Town. Yeah. And then I'll come do Trade District and go into, which I guess, if I do it that way, I can just run back out and not have to worry about all this trash per se. Yeah, so I'll do Dwarven into Old Town. As long as I don't mess up my sanity orbs, I should be alright. And then we'll try these last two. It'll get interesting. Let's eat some food, so if I do get stunned, it doesn't hurt me as much. Flask on still. Well, I guess I could use scrolls too, just to do some more damage, have more health. I mean, I might as well. I don't die as easily. Alright. We're going that route, but I need to clear the other route. Or no, I said I don't need to clear the other route as long as I don't teleport back. Although I'm not pulling that side, so maybe I will want to teleport back. Yeah, I'll probably teleport back. I'll just clear that side. Yeah, I'm just having the one that reduces crowd control. That's the only one I'm using right now. Because that's what really does me in if I get stunned and then everything wrecks me. I don't have any of the sanity one where you get sanity back, but I'm not sure where I exactly would use that anyways. Alright, here we go. Got my one mask. I gotta watch out for these enemies of the void. I'm not sure if they're gonna hurt. They might be more brutal than I'm imagining. I wish I could bypass. Well, I don't know if it's these guys or the other guys, but they take forever to run over. Because they, like, supercharge themselves. Alright, I am teleporting back. So I need to get all these guys here. And these guys. Technically these guys too. I might try and pull them over here just to line sight them. Those spheres are brutal. Not too bad. All right, I should still be able to do this elite without using anything. As long as these guys don't hurt me too much. I'll probably meta this pole and not meta the boss, because the boss dies pretty quick anyways. Alright, that one went pretty well actually. I got the 200 sanity back. Shouldn't even have to sanity this boss here. Can I kill this guy without an orb? Yeah, I should be able to. He didn't take that long. That's one of those things from the void, apparently. Got 270 back from that too, which is good. Gonna kill this guy real quick. Wait, I don't know why I'm this gate's locked over here. I don't know why I'm going this way. Alright, I should probably use one before I pull this lieutenant here, just to be safe. But I should be able to use it. Let me kill these guys first, actually. Because I gotta make sure I don't fail this. Oh, gotta kill this first, actually. I don't know what all these potions do, otherwise I would probably pull some of them. Alright, last time these guys were kind of brutal. Let me pull some of these guys here. Alright, I think I can pull the rest of these onto the mini boss. Actually, these informants, I think, are no good. Okay, now I can pull this on to the boss here. I guess I could even meta this. Dang it, purification protocol just wrecked that guy. I shouldn't have met it. That was insane. It annihilated the boss. Get the fear off. Okay, so now I'm going to take this back. head this way. Question is, can I do this mini boss? I think this is the first mini boss I can do because it's not that hard. Aggro these guys. At least I hope I can do it. Hope I don't kill myself here. I don't have a ton left. We'll see. Should I use an orb before this guy is the question? I don't think so. Yeah, maybe I should have. Oh wait, that's right, we get some back from him, that makes it easier. Alright. See how we're doing this. Oh, I'm in combat. I'm in combat. Oh, no. Dang it. I forgot about those guys. I should just use it. That's my safety net gone now. Those guys randomly spawn to me. What if there's an indicator of when they're coming? Alright, we're gonna do the same route as last time. Just hope I have enough to make it through. Alright, we gotta pull these guys together again, I think. Ooh, that took away a bunch of my sanity. I gotta watch out for that. No, come on, come on. I gotta do this giant group here. This one's gonna be brutal. I liked it more over there, actually, with those portal guys. Let's do that. Just gotta watch out for their demos. Last one through here. All right, I think I'm going to use this last one before I do this guy. A waste though, because as long as I can finish the area with not too much struggle. But I don't want a chance not getting this guy down. I'm just gonna take these, I think. No, I can't take those. Dang it. I think I got 200 sanity from him, that's good. See if I can do this. Oh no, that was bad. I wasn't paying enough attention. Come on, let's not mess this up now. Did it. Ooh, got it. Full clear, one mask.